Today, on LEGO Racers 2, we are going to do the Vortex missions. Locations and the mission, that's it. And then welcome back to LEGO Racers 2. So, we're gonna do the first bonus mission, but the Vortex is kind of in a strange place. It's on that ship. See it? On that ship, see? On the helipad. So yeah, we're just gonna try to... Wait. Yeah. And we're gonna do it now. Alright. God damn you! Alright, let's go! Okay, I see that part about floating away. Okay, let's get these balloons back. I'm not taking any balloons. No way. Just gotta get back. Yeah. I've got 4 out of 8. Just down here, it's on the bridge. Oh my god, I got you. Okay, you're done. And whoa, you saw that. Saw death! You almost ran into me! Well, as far as it stays away from me, the bell. Because I feel a little bit balloony. You know what I mean by balloony, right? No, look! Oh my god. No! Where are they? Son of a bitch, do you know where I gotta go now to get the fourth one? Are you kidding me? Alright, one more. And with 2 minutes to spare, awesome. GG, GG, well played. Alright, we did it. Yay! Good. Alright, that's not gonna be it for this first vortex. Bye bye until the next one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. So, I found the location of the second vortex. It's in this mountain you see here. Yes. Wait. Okay. And now we gotta go abroad. Here, you gotta go abroad here. And there you go. That's the second location. You're gonna go through it. Did I press something? Ah, crap. Well, never mind. It doesn't matter. We all in here, right? Going back home, people. So we just gotta go for the two buildings. A little farther on here. Yes. water. And we save the day again. So easy. Again. Good. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for the vortex. Next stop, the boss.